in Myanmar. Yet it is of the utmost importance that the court assess the situation obtaining on the ground in Rakhine dispassionately and accurately.